Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Belle and Sebastian.
In 1999, Belle and Sebastian, a niche indie band, stole the Best British Newcomer Award from the pop elite. This is notable for several reasons. The most striking being that in 1998, they released their third critically acclaimed album, The Boy with the Arab Strap, and therefore were not new. Also, the band were up against chart pop heavyweights like Steps, Five, Cleopatra, Another Level, and Billy Piper. Steps were the favourites to win. But this was also the first year that internet votes were counted, and Belle and Sebastian's majority student fanbase voted en masse, causing an enormous upset. Not expecting to win anything, only drummer Richard Colburn and trumpet player Mick Cook were there to accept the award, looking very confused indeed.